inner engineering versus outer engineering facts. Every engineer must know about engineering, technical, scientific truth and facts. In the field or on the ground, you will never get a correct, suitable, graded, classified soils for construction of the earthen structures, bends and banks, etc. For example, if a structure is designed with SM plus GW or SC plus GW or BC plus GW plus SC or BC plus SC and gravelly soil, etc., with a specific design, you can't get such soils. So, reasonable, good or better soils to be taken. That means the nature or God or godly engineers guide you to use locally available suitable soils or materials which are also strength and economy, and get change the specifications accordingly by the competent authority and proceed. In some areas, if such designed soils are available, you will find there foreign matters and big boulders, etc. In such a case, avoid foreign matters and boulders, etc., and take useful part of the soil. Use and go ahead with the task, work. Another example, estimated quantities differ from executed quantities, and that executed quantities may differ from agreement quantities. It's common, natural. Happens due to change in plan and other reasons, so many factors. Some people look outside good, but inside all jealousy, partiality, etc. For a hotting zone or central area, you use any kind of BC soil, that is pot soil. And on either side of it, you use soft to light coarse soils, not over coarse and not over fine soils. My dear friends, any bund over water tight design or under or less water tight design is harmful. Light negligible seepage, okay, allowed. That means water stored in the bund to be let out through filters media and soils of the bund. This is the secret. Engineering secret. Inner engineering aspect. One of the engineering aspects. If you use gravelly soils for the bund on the top above the FB, means freeboard, okay, it resists overtopping during floods or heavy rains. If well-graded SCSM mixed soils, tough soils, combined soils, varying particle size from fine to medium, okay, and stones up to 150 mm to 230 mm available in it also allowable, no problem. You will find a tough and hard structure. In the central zone, block soil must, and well compaction for the bend, and filter media, filter materials, and at a side, front, back side, and around the structure, etc. Protection works important. Oversized materials, undersized light, undersized materials, etc. also, okay, no problem. But as per procedure or design, it looks wrong. So, all engineers, technical, scientific staff to follow IS codes, engineering standard, manuals, etc. and implement uniform procedure. Simple morality, without errors, no human being, without faults, no works, projects. Just detect and rectify. Use good materials as